I like that a lot from Lecce, right? Because he's got 200 HP. He's already done a lot of damage to his opponent. He also does 23 more white damage, HP damage, to realize, wait, I have a major health advantage as Booga begins to dance on the main stage. But he pushes on in, forces the play, and says, you know what, if you have a trap, I'm still going to survive through it. You're so little HP that I know I'll eliminate you, even if I take 150 damage from the trap. Booga, I mean, I guess this is kind of the mindset he has right now. I'm in first. I've got Shadow Bombs, I've got a launch pad, I've got everything I need. Banny, if you want to play this game, bro, you can play this game. But Booga dances, and his opponent says, no thank you. No dance battle for me today, I'll back on up.
It's enough to pressure him to rotate
away. Imagine dancing and scaring away your opponent. That's when you know you're good at the game.
Whenever you dance, you scare